Fire away.
Reed, these guys got you last time. Was that a motivating factor coming into this game, and what did you feel like was different this time from the last time you played these guys?
Yeah, it was definitely a motivating factor. They just manhandled us at their place, and you know, it's a lot easier playing at home, and you know, we just came in with a chip on our shoulder, and I thought we played hard tonight, really hard, and we were able to get the W.
Mike, did it feel like this was a pretty complete game? Seemed like you guys were pretty good on offense and defense.
Yeah, I know Coach talked to us in the first half about just our pace on offense. We were a little slow, but that picked up as we got going. But no, it was a good defensive effort by us too. So I'd say it was a good game all around.
Reed, you hit a big three in the second half, when they were kind of making a run, that kind of stretched back out. Is that a big shot for you? I mean, you've been in a little bit of a shooting slump lately. That was a big shot.
Yeah, I've definitely been in a shooting slump lately. You know, I hit a few in Denver, and you know, my first two didn't go in tonight, but. Yeah, I know my teammates have a lot of confidence in me, and you know, they want me to take that shot, and I was able to knock it in.
Just trying to shoot your way out of it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Mike, is it a little early to start talking about you guys moved back into first place with this win today? Is it too early to talk about that? Are you guys thinking about the standings? Where do you guys kind of stand with thinking about those kinds of things?
Well, we found out about it, and I do think we're thinking about it, but that's something that all of us just need to put away right now and not worry about it, and we just need to go out game by game and play as hard as we can.
You guys got a Super Bowl prediction?
Broncos.
Panthers.
Reed.
Dallas, you got anything?
Oh, I'm good.
All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.